Tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my word. What they mean, what they say. Mother. Madre. Show without technical difficulties. So thank you, good night. I'm gonna dedicate this first song to my abuelita because she's missing her fucking chanclas. Toblerone! A big old piece of Toblerone!
that you got it duty free. But just because you got it at duty free doesn't mean you got to pay for it. This next song is one of those kind of songs that has a beginning and a middle and an end. That's right. Madre, tell your little mija not to walk my way. Madre. So, in case you didn't notice, we're actually called At the Drive-In. I know some of you thought we were Latin dancing. We're only Latin dancing Saturdays through Monday at Jerry's Deli, somewhere off Ventura. I can't. His name is Henry. He's got a handlebar mustache because I think he might be one of the Sons of Anarchy. As opposed to your mustache. I had a mustache once, I wore it ironically, and I got called out. We used to play this a lot at the Fireside Bowl. Does anybody know where that is? Chicago. This next song is called Lopsided because, quite frankly, in these camps, that's the way this shit feels.
Pass the light, please.
Beatles. Thank you very much.
That was the Deicide version.
Sitting down on the beaten impotence of New Orleans, hint of suspense when that telephone rings. This is forever.
Bye.
Thank you. Some people have often speculated that that last song says, have chicken with jello. But back then, some of us were vegan.
Some of us still are.
And then, you know, here we are. This next song is called Technical Difficulties. From the album, What the Fuck Happened to My Pedal? From the era that brought you cocaine. I saw somebody throw a shoe up here. I would actually appreciate it if you threw me a chancla. If anybody knows what a chancla is, let it be known. That's kind of a chancla. That looks more like a Birkenstock. It's like a Havaiana. Havaiana, that's not a chancla. Oh, there's a chancla right there. Oh, wait. This is somebody's lunch. I still don't see a chancla. Or a packet of wet wipes. What's up, dudes? This is pretty exciting shit right here. You know what I'm saying? Y'all freaking deal me on that? Can you dig it? What up, Snoop? What up, Dre? It's a fucking hologram Cedric. Actually, I've changed my name to Cedric Lion. He ain't lying.
Shabba!
Mr. Fantastic. Mr. Boombastic. Don't do me like that. Paul said it's just gonna take another hour, so until then, let's have a Q&A. I can talk about what it's like to exfoliate, what kind of skin you have. You know, is there anybody in here that uses a chancla? That's not a chancla. That's a fucking straight up hipster Havaiana that you bought at Silver Lake. That shit cost you like $50. A chancla is like handed down from your fucking abuelita. It was used to tell you to shut the fuck up when you were cussing while you were eating your menudo. That's a chancla. Are there any Latinos out here? We need to teach these people the fucking fundamentals of chanclas. It doesn't come with Velcro. If it came with Velcro, that means you probably got it for free backstage at the gifting center. I know how to kill time. Okay, now this shit's broken right here. So, like I was saying before, is there anybody here that wears those running shoes that look like gloves? You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about, shit? Don't wear that shit. You know what I'm saying? I know it gives you traction and you're like, I'm gonna take it back to the caveman era. You know, I could do fucking 5 miles in one fucking breath. Come on. You know what I'm saying?
How long?
Yeah.
Jim Ward, Paulie Nojos, Tony Hajar, the Puerto Rican Woody Allen, Omar Rodriguez, Latin Danzig.
Not funny, but sad. prescriptions fill my purchase suits and tie cuticle. You cut your fingernail way too short.
Okay, I'll let you into our fucking band meeting. You know what I'm saying? We're on the 40-yard line. What the fuck we do with the ball? I don't know. I'm not a football player. I'm gonna John Madden this shit, pull out my fucking pin, and fucking tell you what I'm gonna do right here from over here to over there. You know what I'm saying? Can you dig it? Got a big old pair of Pampers on, and I'm gonna fucking fill them. Fucking Paul right there, Paulie Nohos. We used to call him fucking Paul Bunyan because he was taller than the motherfucking bunion tree. He used to live in Machuca. You know what Machuca is? It was a gang in El Paso. He lived inside the fucking gang, all right? He lived inside the gang. He controlled them. That's what he did. The goddamn Tony right here looking at me like, what the fuck are you saying? Don't touch!
Influenza, drawn and quartered back. pocket-sized addition. Rabbits leap through benediction. I'm gonna paint you a pretty face. Museums mark the bodies down. All the tenements found. All the distance in their prevail. Contusion is hungry. They still eat their young. Well, would you ever take it?
you. Quiet Storm, can I take your dedication?
Oh yeah, I'd like to dedicate this next song to El Sad Eyes.
Okay, what song would you like to dedicate to Sad Eyes?
I want to dedicate One Arm Scissor to Sad Eyes from El Joker.
Well, Mr. Sad Eyes, why do you sound like a man?
That'll do it to you when you go to jail, listen.
Take it easy.